Hello everybody and welcome back to Ravenport. It's finally back for FS22. I have a series on it on FS19 and now we will do it all over again in FS22. But we will not add any money. We will do it by the years. Now let's check out the settings that we do for this series. We'll put it on hard economic difficulty. We will make it as 3 days per month. We do have snow. We have crop destruction. We need to... Yes, we will have periodic plowing. We will have fieldstone this time. Dirt we are. Keeping it a normal automatic engine start. And I think we are doing well. All right. So let's start off. I think we should start with the harvest. Send it to the co-op. Alright, you will be able to use helpers if we will need to, but right now I don't think we will, just because the big fields that we have. We don't have a lot of fields to work with. Eventually we will connect all of those fields together. Please weather the other field together. But this is the USA series.
Thank you.
we're done. We're done with those two fields. Now I want to check out the buildings. Which one can we use for storage? Because there isn't a lot of storage. And I don't want to make any changes to the field. Careful. There it goes. Alright. Let's leave the combine right there. We will remember to whatever it here. Yeah. Let's see, this is the house. I don't remember if in FS19 you could get in the house. Not through this door. Oh, you can get in. Okay. Oh, that's the wardrobe. Okay. And where's your slip? Oh, here's your slip trigger. Looks nice. All right. So this is our house with a front porch that you cannot go in. That's okay. This building, no. What's that supposed to be like? Oh, it's a chicken coop. Is it working though? No, it doesn't work. Well, if this is a chicken coop, we will probably sell it. And we'll put a real chicken coop that works. This building as well, but I don't want to ruin the entire place, so we will have to see. This building is interesting. Oh, you can go into this building. Can open the light. All right, here's our car. All right. Have a cowboy hat and a fast car. Let's go ahead and see the surrounding of this place. Let's see if they changed anything. Let's go see the store. Whoops, sorry. Can you refuel here? That's Fortunately not. And here is the store, famous store. Let's see if we have the, where's the trigger to buy stuff? I guess it's probably down here. Yeah. No, you can pick it up. Alright. There it is. Open the store. Yeah, we can buy from here all of the stuff. All right. That looks amazing. I miss this map so much. We are speeding on this map. All right. Let's go park a car. If we will be able to buy those places out, we will be able to do good stuff here. All right. Let's go ahead and park our car. It's not such a difficult thing to do. Great. All right. Maybe we can store bales, I guess. All right. I think that's it for today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in our next one. Bye for now.